take my life, 'cause it's already over.
I'm Gabriel Garcia, and I play guitar and sing for Black Tide.
I'm Austin Diaz, I play guitar for Black Tide.
My name is Steven Spence, and I play the drums in a band called Black Tide.
I'm Zach, play bass in Black Tide, as you should know.
We're actually doing our photo shoot for like the whole record cycle and all that stuff, for the posters and all that kind of stuff, which is cool.
When we started this band, it was, we don't got a bass player, I was like, I'll do it.
Being the drummer is always evolving. I'm always trying to do, you know, like, new things, new visual effects that I can make the show more exciting as much as I can.
It was awesome, it was a lot of fun. I've never recorded like a solo before.
Yeah, I definitely found like confidence in my voice on tour.
Take my life, 'cause it's already over.
It helps you become a better player and all. Like, you're working with them, mention them all the time. You have to be clean, perfect as possible.
And be like, this is, who likes bass players? I like bass players now.
It's exciting to see all the hard work and practice that I put into it finally pay off.
The style's changed, you know? It's gotten a lot heavier and a little bit softer at the same time. I believe so. It's just, we tried a lot of new things on this one.
The songs are about, like, real stuff, you know what I mean?
I think our music has just done that. It's matured, you know? It sounds like a band that's been on the road for 3 years, you know, and it's definitely come across in these recordings.
This album's gonna be really cool. It's gonna be, it's exciting, it's very different. We're all ready for it, you know, to come out and start supporting it.
This is the album that makes Black Tide, you know. We worked our asses off on this. It's over a year in the making, and it all comes down to this.
I just really hope that everyone connects to this record, you know, like they did on the first one, but even to like, a higher level, you know. I want everyone to like love it.
Fucking awesome. Great.